Hey, you guys. So, quick little video update on how well these guys are doing. We got Frank sitting here and we got Birdie wandering around. Birdie, come over here. That's my booby. Okay, just so this way you guys kind of know, these two are doing great with each other, by the way. As you can see, there's literally no problem with them being right around each other. Birdie's doing her thing and Frank's doing his thing, and they're all just buddy buddy now. No behavior issues anymore. Birdie's figured out that Mr. Frank is a friend, not a foe. Yay! Okay, so quick overview. Frank's spot is right in the middle of the living room, next underneath the pitcher, and then Birdie's is over in the corner with a cork board. Now, one thing I'll say for Birdie's mom, Andrea, that when you go home, when she goes home, you're going to want to put this placeboard in an open area. She's much more apt to go to her spot if it's near the couch or near the dining room table or someplace that's more open. Even she'll even sometimes go to Frank's spot because she likes it more. I think it's more of a situation of being off in the corner and kind of feeling a little bit separate, but unfortunately, it is the best option I have within my house. But when she's the only dog, have her be in a spot more open like Frank. So this way she's much more included in the family dynamics. But I wanted to show you kind of their ability to be able to go to their spots, lay down, and stay there. So, Frank, come here, Frank. Come on. Frank, let's go to your place. Come on, Frank. Let's go. Yeah, you're being a butt. Come on, let's go. Frank, let's go. Place. Good boy. Come on. Place. Good boy. Frank, down. Oh, that's a good boy. Okay, Birdie, let's go. Go to your place. Good girl. There you go. And you down. Good girl. So, as you can see, I kind of still have to prompt Miss Birdie to go over there by being over there. That being said, she can stay on that puppy for like 2 or 3 hours if I really wanted her to. So the fact is even though I still have to guide her because she's a little apprehensive, the fact is that she'll stay there for long extended periods of time, which I'm so happy about. I know I sound weird. You're a good girl, Bird Bird. Mr. Frank is doing really well with staying in his spot too and not getting up and not having any issues. So you guys have been really working well with him. So, as you can see, I'm just going to walk you around my dirty floored house. And I'm basically just staying out of view. Nobody's getting up. Everybody's staying there. No. Birdie, down. No. Birdie, down. You don't need to bark at the neighbor dog. Birdie, down. Good. Shh. Birdie, down. All the way. Down. Good. Toby outside is just a big old pain in the ass. He does this every afternoon. You know it. Good boy, Frank. But that's a good girl. You did not bark for very long. Yeah, I know. You can huff. Now I'm gonna go around the room into the dark hallway. Out of sight. They can still hear me. But basically, this is what I do. When I'm not on the phone answering emails or doing other stuff, basically, I have them go to their places, they lay down, I respond to them if they have any overreactions or any situations like Birdie just did, get her to end very quickly, and then I continue doing random things, walking around, making a snack, folding laundry, cleaning up, yada yada, and this is all significant practice throughout the day. But what I also want you to be aware of, and for Birdie's mom, read the reference sheet that I originally emailed to you so this way you can kind of go through the commands. Because, like Frank's parents know, I don't do a stay command, it's implied. I teach a dog to do something, and then it's also my response to release them from said position, which I'm going to do in just a second. By the way, this is a 5-minute video, but assume that this is like a, I don't know, 2-hour thing. And I'm going to now release them by giving them the release word. Okay, guys. Come on, there you go. That's a good boys and girls. You did it. But your guys are doing just fine. Off, Frank, thank you. they're enjoying their time here. And I think that, especially for Birdie, her reactions to things like that. She heard a dog barking outside, and it was just a simple, oh, nope, don't respond to them. Relax, you're fine. And everything went well. So, okay. Bye, guys.